to our grammar class. Okay, in this class we going to see about the collective nouns. In this class we going to see about the collective nouns, right? And what is mean by collective? In the sense, the word itself, it says collective. Okay, collective means a group. Okay, and what is collective noun? In the sense, a group of persons, a group of animals, and group of things. It is called as collective nouns. Okay, this is clear. Collective nouns are used to refer a group of animals, a group of persons, group of things. Okay, then one thing I just want to tell to you, that is we have some certain condition and rules to learn the grammar in our other topics. Okay, coming over to the collective nouns, we don't have any certain rules. We have to memorize this collective nouns. Okay, so try to memorize all the words. Here I have written some nouns. Okay, here I have written some nouns. For these nouns, we going to learn the collective nouns. Okay, let's come. One grape. One grape refers the one grape. Okay, if it is a group of grapes, in the sense, the name is a bunch of grapes. Okay, yeah, bunch of grapes. And one go. Yeah, a library of books. Okay, one tree, a cluster of trees, and one man, a crowd of men. Okay, not mans. One student. A class of students, and one player, a team of players. Okay, and for one key, a bunch of keys. Okay, once again read the collective nouns. One grape, a bunch of grapes. One book, a library of books. One tree, a cluster of trees. One man, a crowd of men. One student, a class of students. One player, a team of players. One key, a bunch of keys. Okay. Here, grapes, books, trees, men, students, players, keys, all the nouns. And bunch, library, cluster, crowd, class, team, bunch. These are the group names, okay? And this together called as collective nouns. This together called as collective nouns, okay? Here I have written some exercise. Okay, after discussing this exercise, you people will be very clear on collective nouns, okay? Come, let's go. We had a panel of judges for the debate competition, okay? For the debate competition. Okay, what we going to do here? In the sense, we going to identify the collective nouns. For that, we have to know what is noun. Okay, noun is a naming word, right? Here, the naming word is judges. The naming word is judges. Okay, judges. Before the noun, just look on whether that is of. Yes, of. Before that word, a group name. Yes, panel. Then a panel of judges. This is the collective noun in the sentence, okay? And look at the second one. We saw a fleet of aircraft, okay? In the sentence, aircraft is a noun. Aircraft is a noun. And before aircraft, we have of. Before of, we have a group name, fleet, okay? So, a fleet of aircraft is the collective noun in the second sentence, okay? Are you clear what is in my collective noun now? Yes. Noun, before noun we have of, before that we have group them. Okay. Then yam canal of judges, yam feet of aircraft. This is the collective noun. Okay. And here some example. I bought yam dash clause. Okay. Here I given choices. Okay. From this choices we going to choose a act one for the blanks. Okay. I bought a dash of flocks. Okay. Gang of flocks. No. Bucket of flocks. Yes. At the beginning of the class, I told you there is no condition to learn the collective nouns. Okay. We have to memorize. Memorize in the sense, we have to practice on more collective nouns, more group names. Then only we will be very good on collective nouns. Okay. Then the police called a gang of thieves. The police called a gang of thieves. A dash of ants started eating of food. Okay. A dash of ants started eating of food. Yeah. Colony of ants. Okay. Colony of ants started eating of food. Okay. Are you clear with the collective nouns? Please practice on more collective nouns. Okay. Collect more group names. Then only it will be good on collective nouns. Okay. And thank you so much. Next class, we'll discuss about the next topic. Thank you.